Hello everybody, the Inconsequential Runner here. Thank you for being part of this channel. What we try and do, and I say we because Coach Mark joins us all the time, is we try and give good running advice. When it comes from Coach Mark, it's great running advice really easily and really quickly. So you can incorporate it in your running to either make it more fun for you or to make you faster, or a combination of the two. Recent videos we've had is how to get out of a plateau. So if you're stuck on a plateau, how to change that. We've also put together a video on basically a cheat sheet for hill running reps. So if you haven't already started them, or if you want to make sure you're running hill reps the right way, check out those two short videos. We've got some videos coming up. Let me give you a heads up now what they are. One's on treadmills. How to get the most out of treadmills, whether you love them or you hate them, there's a purpose to them. I don't like them, but there's a purpose to treadmills. We've got that in a video coming up. Also, I quit caffeine, more specifically, a month ago. So I'm going to make a video on what that's meant for my running. And I've documented the whole month, so it's going to be short, sharp points in terms of what I experienced over that month. So I was on 650 milligrams. That is a lot of caffeine day in, day out. I went cold turkey. So over the month, what happened and what did it mean for the running? So covering that in a video. The other thing Coach Mark and I put together is 1 minute quick tips. So we're going to pepper the week with those quick tips. Now, how you stay across all of this stuff is basically just hit subscribe. It's free. And when you hit subscribe, it means that these videos are going to pop up in your feed and then you can watch them and get what you need from them to help you with your running. The other thing, if you haven't seen it already, is a Nike rant. Nike sent all New Zealand customers an email this morning, the 7th of September at 9 a.m. saying no more Nike.com, no more purchases through Nike.com, and no more purchases through the app. So they're shutting down all online sales to New Zealand, you heard that right, from the 3rd of October. Got that email this morning. I've got a rant about that. You need to know about that, especially if you're in New Zealand, especially if you're in Australia. I talk about all of that in the video. Okay, team, thank you. I am the Inconsequential Runner. Thanks for being part of this channel and helping out. Any comments you've got, anything else you want us to cover in our future coaching videos, all for free, stick them in the comments below. So the questions you want me to ask Coach Mark, throw them in the comments below and I'll ask them. All right, take care. Enjoy your next run. Have fun.